curriculum, there's no way anybody else is going to be able to take the ball away from me. If they're left-handed, there's time for Paige might be on this side of me, and I need to pick the ball up with my left hand to try and box her out here. Same thing, I play my left foot right next to the ball, get my head and chest over the ball, lean over it, scoop through, and I come up cradling. As soon as the ball's in my stick, it's very important that I cradle the entire time so I can keep possession and also prevent myself from getting checked.